turf trodden by champions could soon be in your backyard. The government announcing a weekend giveaway of Adelaide Oval grass. As Fiona Clark reports, the playing arena is being resurfaced as part of the stadium's redevelopment.
The past making way for progress. Adelaide Oval's hallowed turf cricket pitch dug up, having provided a deck for some of cricket's greatest moments.
There it is, wonderful victory, wonderful innings. There goes Michael Hussey. Listen to the crowd.
It will be replaced by a drop-in pitch, which can be removed for the football season. The arena's lush green grass also being removed, some of it painstakingly lifted and rolled to be given away to the public.
So rather than throw the turf away, what we want to do is share the turf with South Australians. I mean, how good would it be for South Australian families to teach their children to play cricket in the backyard, play football in the backyard, play soccer in the backyard with some turf from Adelaide Oval?
The giveaway on Sunday at Montefiore Hill from 9 a.m. until 3.
I'm encouraging South Australian families to come along, take a piece of this turf home and a piece of history in their backyard.
As part of the stadium's $535 million redevelopment, the playing surface will be levelled and have drainage installed. Then new homegrown turf will be laid.
The new turf is being grown at Langhorne Creek. I understand they've only ever found one weed in the entire turf, so it's ready to go, ready to be dropped in.
The entire on-field project due for completion in time for this summer's Ashes cricket test. Fiona Clark, 10 News.